Tandoori battle and story. Oh, this looks cool. There's a park bench. It looks like a little ladder. I wish I had someone to play this with. Maybe in the future. Story. Monsieur, Captain, Olima. Window, window, Jero, Nuru, the door pin.
Be, Debli. Imarasso, Dormasson, Los Deli. Weras maker, spariposur, la ba. Tugnur para, dimara mor. Brookpen, weno.
Pikmin.
Pukna.
It's like the origin is pretty much just saying or throwback to Pikmin 1. That's not an origin. Big dog? Pick dog. Pick dog.
Windows para. Rivari Kevna.
He crash lands on a in a living room. Well, this has got to be a tutorial. This is probably a tutorial. Tutorial living room. Well, you can ride the doggy.
Nipple.
The Pikmin ride along too. That's funny. Yellow Pikmin. Oh, the dog can jump too. Oh, that's a spiky thing. Oh, I have to be strategic with this? Well, that's interesting how to do that. Okay. Okay, come on. No, red Pikmin. What? Get him. There you go. Alright, but how are we supposed to get that back? I took a large jump down. Plus, I don't think I grabbed all the Pikmin yet either. The rescue team. Is Alf, Brittany, and Charlie coming back?
Bispada, Ribono Snow. Kaparas Jun, Dor, Los Los.
Not really with the Pikmin series. It's well known that they all suck at driving spaceships. I mean, hell, every game started with Olimar or whoever crashing. The Rescue Corp. Following emergency protocols, all officers were directed to evacuate the ship immediately. Finding the dispersed Rescue Corp is now your top priority. Create your ID badge and deploy immediately. What? Oh, you can make your own! That's interesting. That's hilarious. This reminds me of Wreck-It Ralph. I'm gonna go with this one. I guess this one fits me the most. Oh, blue hair. And blue suit. Yep. A root. Interesting that you can make your own character. So I guess the premise of this story is not necessarily getting ship parts, but rescuing people. And probably ship parts and treasure and fruits. If I crash land, that would be just very dumb. Oh, look at me. Wait, why do I run like that? I got the run like Jack Sparrow thing going. It's a baby pup. Puppy-min or whatever. Pup-min. Oichi. Rescue pup. Oh, he was a part of the Rescue Corps. Okay. All right. Hey, there's somebody. Well, why couldn't I have his hair? It's Colin. He's the comms operator. This game and Pikmin 3, Olimar just seems to be the damsel in distress here. Out of the 5 Pikmin games, he's only been playable in 3 of them. Oh, sweet. A tablet. Looks like a Switch tablet. There it is, the SS Shepherd. Perfect for rescue pup. I like how the pup's digging and we're just standing there. Let's do it. Burrow of beginning sub-level 1. Is the pup gonna be the one to attack the bugs?
Oh,
Safe to come down now. So they didn't give the puppy a unique species name. It's just dog. A bipedal dog. This seems like a tutorial for the dog, really, than anything. Dog and story. Rescue journal. Well, it seems like we're gonna be rescuing a lot of people. We all run pretty silly. We're so light that pressured air can lift us up. Not even plastic toys can do that. What? I don't get the point of that. They just need ship parts that I'm probably gonna go fetch myself. Found treasure.
Kaupchi. Uchi.
So fruit and toys make sparklium, which fuels a ship. Makes sense. Okay. That looks like a fork. Counts as three. Good to know. Probably when he's bigger, he counts as more. Talking in this. I don't think you can speedrun this game. There's way too much talking in this. Oh shit. I have that console. I have that exact console. What kid would leave that outside in the garden? What is wrong with that kid? These things cost like 200 bucks now. It's a red onion.
Oh. That is a bell from a bike. You know, ring, 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 ring. Onion. Red Pikmin. Introduced again. Targeting is much better. God, I wish I can not have them come along. All right. It's more responsive. I literally have that console like next to my bed. It's blue and two. It blue and currently has Pokemon Leaf Green in it. I wonder if this is enough. I only saw three.
Nipple? it would make sense that when they shrink the items down, the extra mass turns into the energy. Hopefully, this ends the tutorial. Because I'm kind of annoyed by Colin and the Captain Shepherd. Kinda. I hope one of the treasures is like the original purple Game Boy Advance. And maybe like a GameCube be like a big treasure. Or maybe like the GameCube controller at least. Alright, can the captain and Colin just stay here? Because I'm kind of annoyed by them. Thank God. Come on. No. Doesn't hurt to get more Pikmin.
Vamos.
Ready to explore. Unspeckled Terrace. Okay. Does the onion come with? It does. Cool. All right. Boy, the load times are not great. Oh, this looks nice. There's a wagon wheel. Tool stand or whatever.
Hey.
Oh. I'm on the job. So we can only have 20 of each Pikmin out. Kinda seems lame. Might as well bring everybody. Okay. This is kind of weird. I can only have an army of 20 each, by the looks of it. They go to somewhere, I'm pretty sure. Oh, never mind. You didn't. I'm pretty sure I would have found out either way. Tandoori. They don't have that charge move anymore. A bloom. Now let's go in there. Right. Last Frost Cavern. These load times, though, not great. The compass. Oh, there's ice Pikmin. Ice Pikmin. What would be really good is if Olimar had no data on Ice Pikmin. At least Pikmin move faster. That's a plus. Looks like paint. See, yellow onion. Unless that's the ice onion, too. What is this? Oh, well, we'll deal with it later, I guess. We found somebody. Come on. Missing anything? Don't think I am. Russ. I'm the scientist. 100%. Farlick? Well, pick his ass. Come back. All right, let's go to the flowers and make more ice Pikmin. He eats them? That's funny. Oh, this time they only count for reds. So the color puck, it actually matters now. That kind of blows. Not gonna lie. Are? Keep a close eye on the creatures that move around, blah, blah, blah. Oh, did some pigmen die? hope not. Can't reach that. By the looks of it. All right. We can go without them. Come on, doggy. And end the day. option. Oh, there it is.
Patrol? Oh? Ma.
There we go. Cool. I lost one Pikmin so far. He he he. Sounds like he's got a One Piece laugh. The dog got bigger. Drive. Oh my god. There is more talking in this game than I thought. I don't want to talk to you. Fine. This was a side mission? Fuck. Well, he counts as five now. I don't want to do the training. It's so annoying. It might be helpful. This is actually very helpful. And that might be needed. Hee hee hee. All right, let's go back here. I kind of am not a fan of this little setup. They talk way too much. They could have just stayed in the ship. And it could have been a menu thing. I don't want to go over there and talk to them. The item thing is interesting. I think they're making it too complex. Adding new Pikmin was good. Mine. Murdered. Thank you.
Hop in on.
Can't go anywhere here. Industrial maze. Sure, why not? Oh, the dog got separated. I can play as the dog. Oh, it's a tech deck. Probably not, can't use it because of copyright, but. Oh no, I'm trapped. Oh. There we go. Yellow Pikmin. Good at digging, high flying, and takes down electrical gates. Don't worry, I'm getting there. What the? Yeah, there we go. Just down deeper we go. Magnifying glass. Like a button. Cast away right on that platform. will be needed to grab by the yellow Pikmin. How do I lower those bars? Oh, the bars over there lowered. All right. All right, rescued. Schnauz. Well, now we got electric Pikmin, which is nice. Okay, so let's go get an onion. There's a gate over here. Halfway done. I love the charge horn. Buttons. Some people do collect them as treasure. I need more. 5, 7, 14. Thank you. Oh, Pikmin are dying. That's not as cool as the last multicolored onion. Let's see what we got here. I think that'll work. Treasure appraiser. I brought a lot of treasure back. Lost 3 Pikmin. Pick pick carrot? Oh. What does he do? Timare. Namon. Peragoon. Unin. Tinabel. Oh my god. Pampip. I don't care. Yeah. Wonder how, oops. Oh, okay. Totally forgot about this. Come on.
signature for Ponoko.
That Olimar?
Watch out!
Okay. I think that's everything over here. Okay, I'm gonna move the base back over here. See if this matters, because had ice Pikmin take tablet thing and... Okay. The color doesn't really matter. By the looks of it, Olimar got infected. I'm gonna move the base over here. That way I can bring... We need ice Pikmin. Or at least a way to generate ice Pikmin. Cool. Sweet. Technically, I can go in the next world, I guess. How do I grab them? So are these Pikmin just gone? That's what it's looking like. Yeah, it looks like that. Alright, deeper we go. Oh, yeah. All right, castaway sent Kingsley. Oh, we got more ice Pikmin now. Still don't know where the ice Pikmin onion is. Come on. These load times. Pikmin 3 didn't have that. Let's put the base back over to where the other bridge was. What? Blue Pikmin onion. Well, guess I'll come back for it. Like, as soon as I can. Trial run. Dandore level 1. Fire. They're turning castaways into Pikmin? Pickaways? Oh! So they turned boss battles into the one thing. I see. I'm totally destroying this Olimar. I destroyed him. This is very similar to the bingo battle. I need more ice Pikmin. If that one ice Pikmin didn't die, this would have been a lot easier. Need more ice Pikmin. Room?
Sabe. Bon.
I chose the wrong level. I chose the wrong sub-level. I thought it was sub-level 2 that I found Ice Pikmin. Come on, stupid load times. Oh shit. Oh, thanks, Gloomy Ghosts, for the raid. That scared the crap out of me. Alright. We need more Pikmin. Alright. I think that would be enough Ice Pikmin. All right, let's go. Man, this would have been a lot easier if that one Ice Pikmin didn't die. Complete that first world before I continue on. All right, go. Skip all this because we don't need anything. Oh, thanks for the follow, Hellhound 20. Alright. Now that I have 30 Pikmin, I can freeze that water. And get that onion. Come on. Load. My god. That is the one downside of this game so far. The load time. Deluxe was pretty fast. Or Pikmin 3 Deluxe was pretty fast. This, pretty slow. Okay. There we go. Oh, Alright, change the base over to here. There we go. I still don't know how to get him out, though. What? I don't know if I'm gonna get this in time. Probably not. How do I save them? I don't know how to save them. This is gonna suck. Do I just kill them? It doesn't say how I should save them. Red Pikmin, yellow, ice. They don't like water. Garlic, onion fusion. I don't know how to save them. Okay, I guess they're dead. I don't know how to save them. Yes, we'll just have to kill him off. No. Does not explain how to save them from the ice, because I can't pluck them. They're just dead. I feel like you should be able to pluck them out, but oh well. 30 Pikmin died. 30 Pikmin lost. Damn. Can't do anything about that. Wonder if there's an item to do that. Alright, do you have anything to create a new item? Okay. Maybe this will help. Headlamp. Porch guard. If that place is still frozen off. Alright, I want to go back here, see if it's still frozen, and if not, then it was a waste of 30 Pikmin. 30 ice Pikmin, to be exact. Please tell me it's still frozen. It is not. I wasted 30 ice Pikmin for nothing. Doggy can't swim? He can't swim? That doesn't make sense. This is shallow water. What do you mean you can't swim? That is very bizarre. I don't know what this does. I'm seeing. Oh, it just does that. Okay. Yeah, I was trying to get this. Oh, grab some Pikmin. How do we get up there? There's a wall. Oh, there is a wall. How did I not see that? Oh, you killed one, you bastard. Okay, bridge should be almost done. It'll only take like two rounds. Another one. We'll take care of the one that's across that bridge. The first one that we discovered. First grab my Pikmin though. Dog is slower, I think. Let's go. I don't think I'll need anything except red Pikmin. Okay, I guess I will need something other than red Pikmin. Kick his butt. There you go. Good thing they provided red Pikmin. Or yellow Pikmin, I mean. Thank you. Let's go grab the Pikmin, and then we'll move on to the next part. Help out. Level 2. Come on. Load. There we go. Looks like a sweet potato. Oh, two Pikmin died. Looks like a dog treat. what's in this passage over here? Nothing worth noting, I think. Accurate. Alright. Picked up a castaway. Alright. That was one of the rangers. Now there's one more little dungeon thing that we go to. Let's go to the other one. Oh, that's cute. After a long time, they start, long time of walking, they sing. That's pretty funny. Well, I hope I can get more ice Pikmin. Don't know how to free them. Wish that explains it. Thank you. Hanafuda card. Which I knew how to free them. Besides that, at least I'm getting more ice Pikmin now. Oh, it's a paper swan. I got a lot of Pikmin now. Almo. You know, it's kind of weird that they just say different planets instead of like cities on that planet. Because it just makes it seem like everybody just converged on Olimar's planet just to be a base voyager.
All right. All right, now that that little dungeon's done, I think we should be able to call it end of the day for this one. Kick his ass. Dude. Another Hanafuda card. According to the map, there's something around here. Not gonna lie, that's kind of hilarious. Time waster, but funny. We're working on it. All right.
completed the two dungeons, got two more treasure and fruit. I think we should be good. Dingo and Dalmo. Cool. Gold medal. We lost three Pikmin, but it wasn't a nice Pikmin, so it's fine. Leafling. Bomb rock. Shows running tally of how many Pikmin are standing idle. There are no time to lollygag on a rescue mission. Okay. Tough stuff. All right, let's go to the new area. Blossoming Arcadia. There's zero progress in this one. This should be interesting. Oh, looks like dandelion birds. Dandy birds? Oh, this is like a children's playground? Okay. That was freaky. Oh, he ate me.
Hey,
This is a dangerous place. Oh, whoops. Doggy's also powered up. Oh, that was a golf ball. Do the Dandori battle. I'm pretty sure this is Olimar. Olimar that just got turned into a leafling. You can't customize your dog. Alright, last time I flip and destroyed him. Oh, we're all about ice Pikmin this time. Oh, what the? No, doggy. Again? I still won. Probably not by much, but last time. Boy, I hate these load times.
Hello.
Crafty. All right. In we go. Crafty gallery. It's a glow stick ring, or bracelet. Looks like a bell. Cool. I think that's it in this place. Right. Down we go. Nine ball. That's pretty cool. Thank you. There we go. Way to work out your grip. Athletic category. Train track piece. Ice Pikmin. All right, down the next level. Level 3. Alright, go grab the other Pikmin. Thank you. Yes, I know. I had to go grab that. Okay, I think I have everything. Double checking. Okay. It says 4 sublevels. At least. This is a long one. Oh boy. Well, that wasn't so hard. Prince Wool or something like that. That was the longest one so far. All right. Beat his ass. I don't see it. Thank you. Wonder if it's underwater or something. Lost three ice Pikmin. Oh well. I can't find that onion though. It's either in the water or up on that little ledge there. And we lost three. Six. He said they just cleared the area. It's Olimar's. See what he has. That's kind of helpful. That's kind of cool. I'm gonna end it here today. I do have work tomorrow. Today. So I'm gonna end it here. Thanks for watching. And I'll try to stream this either tomorrow or Tuesday.